voice, converting the masses and opening paths of freedom. I am a serpent, but I am not like the one who tempted Eve with the apple. I do not follow the teachings of Christ or the servants of Satan. I do not belong to any gods, and I am my own master. I come from the shadows to arm humanity with knowledge against the dismal scriptures that so many blindly follow. You do not have to serve a divine being. You do not have to base your existence around the false consequences of an eternity of pain and torment. I want to lead you to a life where free will reigns supreme and choice of man is what's divine. Where the only law is to be morally conscious and make choices based on basic principles of humanity. I'm here to stop the spread of hatred through ludicrous religious ideology. I'm here to spread the ideals of compassion, civility, and humanity. I am here to lead you to true salvation.
Your soul! Your soul!